Making headway, Galbi? Your manufactories are under threat, Captain. There are factions and other predators out there eager to seize easy prey and weaken your smuggling empire. This is no good for either of our pockets, Galbi. Take out the interlopers and above all, protect your territories. Otherwise, we can all kiss those profits goodbye.
Go with luck.
Thank you.
Your vessel handles right smooth. Like a creature of the sky.
Instead of faffing about on your ship. What are you on about? I think I would remember meeting a prissy-eyed pirate like yourself before. The boss seems happy. Best you deal with the culprits behind this chaos. There's trouble brewing, Captain. Got work for you.
Thank you.
winds aren't kind today. But you survive.
No fear, Storm or Wind can get you, Captain.
Shipward, boarded our ship.
Disrespect the Lhasa Manor and you disrespect them.
So, even the sea has decided to spit you out. Enjoy the peace of your ship.
Freeman's luck. That was Li Tian Ning. I haven't seen her since.
Heard she went back to China, but I didn't know she was part of the Dragon's Claw. Let's be wary, Captain. Whatever she has planned for the region, I bet it's not good.
Deal. Any items to trade? Honored Captain, take a look at my wares.
I'll show them the truth.